Hello, this is Dr. Shedrick Newman Earp. He was a physician that lived between 1868 and 1908.